friends, Mehjubeen here. Let's take a look at 10 cat idioms today. Consider subscribing if you are new. And now, let's get started. Cat idiom number 1. Let the cat out of the bag. It means to reveal a secret by mistake. Or it can also mean to tell a secret accidentally. Sentence number 1. With the idiom, let the cat out of the bag. We wanted our farewell dinner to be a surprise to our boss. But who would have thought that the security guard would let the cat out of the bag? You will definitely let the cat out of the bag if you talk so much. Cat idiom number 2. Like a cat on a hot tin roof. It means to be very nervous. Sentence number 1. My sister never wanted to get married in the first place. So, on the day of her wedding, she was like a cat on a hot tin roof. Sentence number 2. A day before the declaration of the result, the kids were like cats on hot tin roofs. Cat idiom number 3. Like a cat that's got the cream. It means to feel very pleased with oneself. Sentence number 1. After revealing our secret to our headmistress, Martha looks like a cat that's got the cream. But she has no idea that we have decided to cut off all our connections from her. Sentence number 2. He looks like a cat that's got the cream. But let's see how he reacts tomorrow when he comes to know the truth. Cat idiom number 4. Look like something the cat dragged in. It means to look dirty and untidy. Sentence number 1. With the idiom, look like something the cat dragged in. Sentence number 1 is, I will wait until you take a shower. You sure look like something the cat dragged in. Sentence number 2. You cannot go to the party by looking like something the cat dragged in. Cat idiom number 5. Play cat and mouse with somebody. It means to play a nasty game with somebody in your power by changing your behavior very frequently. Sentence number 1. It's time you stopped playing cat and mouse with that new worker in your office. The man's a gem. And if he quits, you will have a hard time finding a replacement. Sentence number 2. Mr. Sawyer had always been a rather nasty administrator. But after turning 60, he suddenly sobered down and stopped playing cat and mouse with his employees. Now we come to the next cat idiom. Curiosity killed the cat. It means to warn somebody against becoming too curious. Sentence number 1. She asked him why he was going to the jungle in the middle of the night and he replied that curiosity killed the cat. Sentence number 2. Curiosity kills the cat, so stop being nosy. The next cat idiom, it's a very simple one. A cat nap. It means a short sleep during the day. Sentence number 1. With the idiom, a cat nap. I was just taking a cat nap after lunch when the phone started ringing. Sentence number 2. On hot sunny afternoons, grandfather enjoys taking a cat nap under the mango tree in our backyard. Now this is a very common cat idiom. Rain cats and dogs. It means to rain very heavily. So sentence number 1. I was so desperate to get out of the city that I continued to drive although it was raining cats and dogs. Sentence number 2. On a cold winter morning, while it was raining cats and dogs outside, we sat by the fire in the kitchen, sipping coffee and reflecting on the days that had gone by. Well, now we come to another very common cat idiom, bell the cat. It means any task which is difficult or impossible to achieve. Sentence number one. Tommy said that somebody would have to take the responsibility of belling the cat, for the new police officer was definitely a formidable man and approaching him wasn't going to be fun. Sentence number two. For the first time, as we talked about the principal, we realized that somebody would have to bell the cat, else our plan wouldn't succeed. So, cat idiom number 10, fat cat. It refers to a rich and powerful person in a negative sense. Sentence number 1, my dad likes to keep away from all the fat cats in the neighborhood. Sentence number 2, after 10 years, he returned to his hometown, a fat cat and a twisted personality. Well, that's all for today. Give the video a like if you have found the content useful. Meet you again very soon. Bye.